Hello guys, I'm gonna show you how to make a stroke in Procreate. First of all, you should write something, of course, and you want to have stroke. I'm gonna put red stroke on this text. You should go and duplicate it and select the first one and say this text should be red. And select the first text and go to settings, and there this side, right side, you're gonna see that button. When you activate it, you are gonna have a stroke for this text. Thank you for watching.